Hello everyone and welcome back to Forza Horizon 5. In the last session we drove up an active volcano and opened up the new horizon area over on the left hand side of the map. So, where has it spawned us? It has spawned us way back over there. Why does it do that? I swear I left off like over here, didn't I? Is this my home? Does it, when you open the game, does it spawn you at your home? I guess this is... Okay. Well, I suppose that makes sense. Even if it does mean I'm going to have to drive all the way over there again, but that's fine. And by drive all the way over there again, what I really mean is do a bunch of stuff on the way over there. Starting with you. Las Granjas Cross Country. Although, actually, I have another Horizon chapter to unlock. Tell you what you want, indeed. What was I going to do? I was going to do this, right? Buggy and the Beast.
I've been sitting on this one for a while. It's the showcase I've always wanted to do. See you there. Turn around when it's just...
Wait, that's a showcase? Huh, it is, apparently. I didn't realise that. The showcase normally isn't like the second thing. Okay, well, we'll get to that eventually, but not today. Today, we will continue... Oh man, there's a few things like right near us, huh? Seasonal objective, win the championship. 3 days, 21 hours. Should we try this? I'm not sure.
Turn around.
Not sure how difficult this will be. But we've got 3 days to beat it, so might as well do it now because I don't think I'll be playing again for the next few days.
Hey, Count Driftula. Thanks for turning out for the seasonals. I'll be sure to throw some extra challenges in there for you.
Okay. Race against highly skilled drivatars for a steamboat reward. I don't really care about that, but... Wait, what? What's happening now? I don't know what just happened. Wait, this is the only car I can have? Okay. I don't think I've driven this one before. Do 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 do. Letting off steam. Let's fucking go! Oh god, this thing has some slow ass acceleration. You hate to see it. Oh god! God damn it. That'll do. Man, this, why is this the fucking car it gave me? Is it just, did I not have any cars that were actually recommended, so it gave me this thing? Because this thing handles like fucking trash on this surface. This is not the surface you want this car. Like, it's just skidding all over the place. I don't know why it didn't give me my nice, like, truck thing. That does handle these tracks alright. In fact, I'm just going to quit, because this is like, I can't do anything in this car. If I click the buy recommended car one, what does it say there? Oh, wait, it doesn't... Oh, I hate that if you quit, it doesn't spawn you where you fucking started. Okay, whatever. I suddenly don't care anymore. Let's just go to what we were doing. I wanted to go straight back in and click the buy recommended car option and see if it would give me something actually suited to the surface, but because it doesn't spawn you back where you start, I can't be asked.
Recalculating route.
XP board coming up in front of us. Going quite a distance here. It's recommending that fucking truck. Why? Why? There's no way that that could be a recommended vehicle. It's so fucking bad. Like, it's fast, but it's like it's so huge that you struggle to control it, and there's no way that, like, because of how hard it is to control, there's no way that it would be recommended, like, in reality over regular cars that are as fast and not hard to control. Very strange. Right, now let's fucking have this. Poison muffin, you're mine! Right, yeah, this is not a lapse thing. This is a straight shot percentage based, so we're gonna give it all we've got. Man, feels weird driving on the slippery surface on the road when it's been pissing it down. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Fucked that. Did not start turning soon enough. Okay, I do need to brake. I thought I could get away with not braking around there. How dare you, poison muffin? What are we at? We're not even at 50% yet, okay. We have time. Man, I hit the brakes twice and still didn't slow down enough. There we go. Oh, 75%, it's getting a bit dicey.
It is getting a little dicey. 15% left. We are struggling to catch first here. Struggling to even catch third, let alone first, actually. Woo! Oh! Man, how did everyone else fucking land and... No way, am I gonna come fucking fifth? That's such bullshit. I landed off that jump and lost all momentum, and everyone else maintained there, so there was no way I could do anything. That is some bullshit. Like, literally, it just killed all my momentum off the jump. But everyone else got to keep going. Cool. Good shit. Very fair. Fucking dumb end to that race, whatever. That was pretty fucking stupid, though.
I want to see how the watcher handles Gymkhana. You too?
My way.
Right, let's go and do this. Oh, there's a thing under the bridge.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
What a dumb thing to put right in the last, like, 5% of a race. Just a massive jump that kills the player's speed, and everyone else ignores it. That's actually pissed me off. That's so fucking stupid. Like, you'd have to be so far in the lead to still win after that jump. Because even if you're in first place, they're all just going to overtake you as soon as they do the jump. Unless you're way in the lead so they can't even catch you.
Trucks.
Dumb as fuck.
There's like 100% more monster trucks here than if I stayed at home. So, thanks for that. I appreciate it.
Vocho skills. Let's hope this is less stupid.
What do you think? Mi tío Victor told me Papa Fernando used to race around Guanajuato. Before Street Scene, before Horizon, before they even called it Gymkhana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. This is a great area for some Gymkhana. I've set up a course. Show me what you and the Vocho can do. Right, Anali. I've started the timer.
Let's do this.
Okay, 1 minute 32. Oh. I immediately don't see the arrows because they're hidden by the fucking grass. It looks like it's telling you to go straight on. Until you get to this point, but then it's very last minute showing you the correct way to go. Can this rain fuck off? It's so annoying to drive in the rain. Completely fucks everything up. I don't want to drive in the rain. Like, I have zero interest in fucking just losing all ability to control the car. Very irritating.
The ramp ahead. Fly, Vocho.
What? Ignore, like, if the destination's over here, can I just drive straight to it?
Fantastic driving. Feel free to, you know, stop.
Well, that's stupid. Why does
I
it
really
let me do that?
What he was trying to do with
I just completely
car.
Ignored the course and went straight to the destination.
I'll get you back up on the lift and have another look.
Seems like this car really does run in the family.
You have no idea.
Yeah, I definitely earned those. It definitely isn't because you forgot to put checkpoints on the racetrack.
Hola, amigo.
Mi familia has been coming to visit the Vocho while I've been working on it in the shop. They've told me the most amazing stories you wouldn't believe. Tio Oscar says Papa Fernando actually drove for a rally team for a while. He competed in the Baja, maybe even Dakar. We could recreate one of his runs. Tia Sofia told me he once put his Vocho through the roof of a building. We could recreate his jumps. Probably leave out the building, though. Your choice. I'll take care of the setup.
Vocho can fly. Yeah, how about neither? Wait, do I have to pick one of those? I want to do something else, but all the markers have disappeared.
Meet me in the Baja. This Vocho eats up cross-country like my tío eats tamales.
On my way!
No, I'm not. Legendary! Legendary! Lol, Sea of Thieves theme is a fucking legendary. Good joke. Great joke. Right, where am I? I'm there. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, XP board.
Turn left.
We got it.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Them thinking that anyone's actually going to do the roundabout.
In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Wait, since when does my car look like this? What? I thought it... What? This car was orange. What the fuck has happened to it? I haven't done this. What the fuck? I've literally not done this. How has my car gone from orange to, like... I mean, it looks cool. But I haven't done it, so how did it happen? Wait, someone else has got the same one. I don't understand. My fucking Stingray is orange. Wow, that was the best drift I've done. Damn it! Fucking everyone with... Oh, fuck you! Smashing me into a wall. You know what? Let's just go all the way back. Better. We're gaining on these bitches.
Turn left.
They have faster acceleration than me, but they have lower top speed. And this has not been a particularly corner-heavy track. Thank fuck. He says as he gets fucked by a fucking corner. There we go. We got this. Easy fucking game, easy fucking life. Suck a dick. I needed that. I was still pissed at the stupid ending of the last race. That makes me feel better. Well deserved win.
Hola amigo. Every racer who comes into the garage asks about you. I say you're coming for them next. You should see their faces.
This paint job is cool. I'll keep it. I just don't understand why it's there. But whatever. They just decided to give me a paint job without me having any input, I guess. Sure. oh wait, I've ended up here? Oh, okay. I was gonna do these things. Let's do that one. That'll take us down towards this, and then we'll do that one to get back up here, and then see where we go from there.
200 meters. Turn left. 200 meters. Turn right.
In 200 meters, fucking suck me off. Wait, it's changed my number plate as well. That number plate is HHIC now. My number plate was sun on every car. Wait. Oh, it's sun again now. It just bugged out and didn't show it on the podium thing just there, I guess? Weird. Buggy. Out of my fucking way, bitch! And you. Oh, everyone get out of my fucking way. It's my track. Who needs to break? Not me. Okay, I do here. Do Almost there. No hope of losing. Feels good. No hope of losing? No chance of losing. That's more like it. Everybody just got fucking owned. Got fucking owned. Bite. Full 2 seconds ahead of second place. Why does it fucking not put your number plate on your car on the podium? That's so weird. I'm only just noticing that now. So is that a new bug or has that always been an issue? No legendary? Feels bad. Bow, bow, bow. Okay, we have a barn find literally right next to us, so let's try and find that. Oh, and let's grab this XP board. Alright, barn, where are you at? Over here. Yep.
Whoa, get a load of that. Looks like an old
get a load
truck.
Of that.
Oh, this thing's won more off-road races than you or I have had hot dinners.
Yeah, I doubt that. Do you know how many dinners I've had? Had a lot of fucking dinners. 365 a year, in fact.
Need new tires, probably new suspension. I'll call you when it's ready.
You do that. Okay, let's go over here. Well, let's grab this XP board first. And that fast travel board. God damn it, I fucking tried to correct and miss.
What I really try to strive for in my songwriting is attention to detail. And since coming to Horizon, I also strive to make them all skill songs with double points. You're welcome.
Where'd that fast travel boy? Oh, there it is. Legendary! Fucking emote. God damn it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Calculating route. 100 meters, turn right. 400 meters, turn
off left. Fuck your directions. Points for days, man. 21,750, not bad. Woof! Woof! Banker skill chain with a multiplier of 6 times or higher.
I just got a notification. Ready to pick an adventure.
Fucking lovely, mate. Fucking lovely.
Great! They're filming for the new Vanguard Force movie, and the star Frankie Beaumont was asking around for you. I still don't think the two of you look anything alike, but Frankie really seems to need your help.
Sure. And that is... this? Oh, that's our completely new Horizon story thing, huh? Cool. Well, we're not doing it. We will, but not yet. Doing this. Oh my god, what is this terrible choice of cars? Okay, this one's pretty good. I like this car. The Caldera cross-country circuit. Let's do it.